The war of words between Sikkim Chief Minister Pawan Chamling and Hamro Sikkim Party founder Bhaichung Bhutia seems to be getting murkier by the day. Sikkim Chief Minister Pawan Chamling has yet again lambasted the Vice President of the newly formed political party Hamro Sikkim, Bhaichung Bhutia. Chamling, while addressing a public interaction program in East Sikkim, attacked the star footballer for quote-unquote never making any contribution to the state. Criticizing the former India football captain turned politician, Chamling said that Bhaichung had played football for several years from different clubs but never looked back at Sikkim or helped any of the state players with their development. Slamming Bhutia, the chief minister further said that as Bhaichung is not able to play football now, he is playing politics and that he is trying to damage the well-settled system of the state by acting as an agent of Delhi.
क्लबले बेसी पैसा दिए त्यसै भाडामा खेल्थ्यो भने तिन वर्षसम्म इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फर्केर हेऱ्यो अब पोल्टिस खेल्ने अरे पोल्टिस खेल्ने र यसपालि यसले गरे दिल्लीको पार्टीबाट सिक्किम खेल्दैछ भाडा.
Barely a week ago, during the launch of the political party Hamro Sikkim, Bhutia had attacked Pawan Chamling's SDF, calling it as quote-unquote an outsider party, and further criticized the party by labeling it as dictatorial and corrupt.
SDF has already got a tie-up with BJP, and in fact, few months ago, Mr. P.D. Rai, an MP, had a meeting with Mr. Amit Shah as an NEDA. So I don't see why they call it as they already are. SDF is already have a tie-up with BJP. So I don't know where the outsider tax. If outsider tax comes in, it comes to SDF, not us.
With the crucial assembly elections slated in Sikkim in 2019, political war of words seems to have paved its way in the peaceful state of Sikkim. With camera person Binod Tamang, Sujal Pradhan reporting from Gangtok for Northeast Live.